Authorities say this morning they are still searching for at least 6 missing people. Many of them sought refuge from the tornado, only to be washed away by those massive floodwaters.
Overnight, search teams combed Oklahoma's Deep Fork River. As many as 6 people here are still missing, feared washed away in the flash flooding that came with these powerful tornadoes.
See if we can get to the other side.
ABC News was with one team climbing down into rough terrain as rescuers searched shallow parts of the river and nearby brush inch by inch. Authorities believe a mother and her 8-year-old daughter were washed away when they sought refuge from the tornado in a storm drain. The bodies of 5 other family members that were with them have already been found.
I'm really sad. My heart is broken right now.
More than 100 people were injured and at least 13 killed as 5 twisters tore through central Oklahoma Friday. At least 7 of those killed in their cars, many stuck in traffic as thousands tried to escape this violent storm. The storm also bringing a torrential downpour, creating this massive sinkhole and flooding entire neighborhoods, leaving homeowners in tears and torn near downtown Oklahoma City.
At least we do have our lives. I feel sort of guilty for feeling bad.
This morning, the emotional and painstaking process of cleaning up begins, even as some here cling to fading hope of finding those still lost.
And Sam, you know, being in a car is not an ideal place to be during a tornado, and so many of those people who tried to escape simply waited too late. The National Weather Service says you should only try to escape a tornado if you have several hours to drive away, and they say your first line of defense should always be to get to a shelter. But if you're already in your car and you are stuck and the tornado is coming, they say you should stay inside. Make sure you put your seatbelt on. Make sure you move that car away from the lanes of traffic and that you put your head down beneath the windows to make sure you protect yourself. Sam?
Alex, it's just the toughest advice to give anyone, because if you're in a car and the tornado's that close, you're already in the wrong place to be. At that point, you should have made plans to be someplace else earlier on in the warning of the storm.